Hey guys, it's Sam here with WTI. I have to tell you about this awesome Starbucks breakfast blend coffee and medium roast. I love that you can get the Starbucks coffee at home, so that really helps you to be your own little barista and make your own coffee and save some money if you can. This is a really nice blend. This is already ground up, so it is not the whole beans. But I like it because it is a very nice, subtle coffee taste. It's not too bitter or anything like that. It's on the lighter end, if you see their scale here. And then it has notes of brown sugar and sweet orange. So that just sounds so lovely. Who doesn't want that in the morning for breakfast with their breakfast, right? So we love using this for either cold brew or for hot coffee, whichever one we want in the morning. So I definitely recommend this. I don't think you'll be too disappointed, especially if you like the medium roast coffee. And that is my point of view.